to really get all that negativity out and to feel better. It's not going to be a long Reiki video. It's going to be a short one, but at least hopefully we'll have the same effect. Free to, if you would like to, set an intention with this candle, with the flame, if you want to. I am going to set the intention of clearing your aura of any negative energy. So I'm putting that right over here, and then we'll get started. Just take nice, deep, cleansing breaths in through your nose and out through your mouth. And open your mind to having the Reiki clear anything that no longer suits you. Really getting in there and clearing as much as humanly possible from that, from your aura. Doing a little fluffing, really trying to lighten up. Because when we have that negativity and stuff that no longer serves us hanging around, then we get stuck in those negative patterns and at a lower vibrational energy. And it prevents us from getting to that higher vibrational energies, which we all deserve to be at, those higher vibrational energies. So let's take away thinking we're not good enough. Because we think we need to be busy in order to be enough of a human. We do not need to be busy all the time to be a productive human. Taking away maybe things you could have, things you didn't say and you could have, or things you shouldn't have said. That's away from you too. things we are not saying, things we think we have no right to say. We are not speaking our truth. We do not think that our words matter, or we are getting sore throats. It's just the season for that, really. It's coming around. We are because of